Oh man, what was that? Oh man, gotta get up now. Oh boy, oh, that was a nice rest. Wait a minute, who's that in the distance? Huh, I better go check it out. I can't tell 100% who that is, but I think that's... I know what it is. He's a betrayer. Why'd I say that? Oh, he's from Among Us. I'm just kidding. He's an imposter. I'm kidding. He shouldn't be here, though, so let's go get him. Oh, man. Hard hit. How am I gonna get up here? I have to climb. Aha! There he is. Hello there, Stormtrooper. What are you doing here, Maul? You shouldn't be here. Yeah, I know. I just came here to find Kenobi. Kenobi's dead. Darth Vader killed him. Who's Darth Vader? I'm Darth Maul. Who in the world is Darth Vader? He's my boss. And if I have to, I will shoot you with my blaster. Oh, really? What's it look like? It better be something good. Oh, yeah, you want to see it? Here it is. You want to get shot by it? Or you want to live? I want to see what you can do. Okay, then. Oh my gosh, where am I? Where am I? What is this place? Okay. I need to take a break. I think I'll be fine. It's just my helmet's all beat up. Aren't I supposed to be running an AT-AT? But I can't. Wait, what's that sound? I hear something. Finally, the Emperor knew this day would come. Now, we finally have our long-awaiting meeting at last. I guess we have had a long-awaiting meeting, huh? Well, the reason why I'm here is so I can kill the Emperor because what he did to my brother. He killed him. Stabbed his guts, and he died. I'm so sad. I forgot his name because I don't watch the Clone Wars enough. Did anyone get that joke? I guess not. I guess we're going to have to go ahead and get into battle. How are you still alive from after everything you've been through? Not sure exactly. But I'm still here. Well, I guess we'll just have to keep fighting until someone dies eventually. But didn't you get your legs cut off by my true master? Oh, wait, never mind. My true master got killed by you. That's why I really want to. Well, your true master was Qui-Gon Jinn. Look, everyone. Your boss is a Jedi. making me laugh so much. I have had enough of it. You fool! Holding easy. Don't give up so soon. Why not? I already defeated you, technically. Well, you want to know why, Darth? The party just started. So, let's go ahead and finish the party. Ah! Let go! It's too much. I wonder what's going on out there. A lot of noises and stuff. I hear lightsabers crashing an awful lot. Man, I better see what's going on. You know what? I might as well go up and get Darth Maul right now. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm going to do. All right, 3, 2, 1. It appears I'm a little tired today. I can't get up. Oh, well, I just hear them crash lightsabers like crazy some more. I can't take it anymore. Bye, Vader. Hope you lived a nice life.
What?
Hope you like being rescued by the mighty Stormtrooper.
What?
Oh, please just do not be a bad day.
Oh.
Hey, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. It was a blast making. I hope everyone liked that little movie called The Mighty Stormtrooper. It wasn't too mighty, but at the end, whoa, he blew up Darth Maul, didn't he? The reason why I'm wearing this is so, you guys can comment down below if you liked that or not. And please like and subscribe, please. And we got in the clubhouse, and we're electing some people. Middle Saga, which is me, of course, the best out of all the people. Hello there, Lego. And God of Xbox and the Boombo. God of Xbox and the Boombo with 6 subscribers. Hello there, Lego with 20 subscribers and me with 25 subscribers. Give me more so I can win. We got 3 votes so far and, well, not really sure about. Guy with Xbox and the Boombo got 1 vote, so I'm in the lead right now, guys. So if you guys like today's video, remember to like, share, and subscribe. So see ya.
I can breathe.